So this is to go over the second chord arpeggios for you to have something at home, because I remember you were saying that you were having a little bit of trouble descending. So I'm just going to have this for you to reference over for if you're ever having trouble with the pattern. And then I'll go through a couple of different speeds as well to show you what you should be working up towards. So I'll keep this to about 3-4 minutes, all right? We're going to go straight in, all right? I'll slow it down when we get to the reverse, because I know the descending pattern was what you were having trouble with. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Slow this down and do it from descending, all right? I'll start with an ascending run, but I'm just going to start it from A. I'm not going to bother doing the whole thing, so. Stop that for a second and talk you through it. So these arpeggios don't change, they're always the same here, so that's just something to take away from it. So even though you might be doing it backwards at this one here, it's really not that big a deal, because if you were doing it there, same as doing the C major 7 arpeggio there, but you're just starting off on the 7th or the B. Take the same shape that you do, but you're doing it backwards, and that goes to a forwards B minor 7 flat 5 or the Locrian, so it doesn't have that standard 5. So you're doing slide down to the G, and you're doing an A minor 7. Approach the descending pattern here. I go so, you could go, but I find when you're approaching from here, so say you're going, you're set up for this, so instead of going, you know, that's what you'd have to do. I just find it a little bit more annoying, so I go slide there instead, and then you go to your E minor 7. I'm also going to say the name of each arpeggio as I'm doing this now as well. So Ionian, Dorian, Phrygian, Lydian, to repeat that there, that's a good way of focusing in on each mode there, each arpeggio type. I've said all of the names for the modes while I was doing it there. So one last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to bring it up to speed a little bit, so we'll practice this at higher speeds. Exercise, go over it as many times as you need to kind of learn those modes as well. So I'm going to also just say the which types of chords they are here as well. Major, minor, minor, major, dominant, or major with a minor seven, minor, half diminished or minor seven flat five, major. So major, minor, minor, major, dominant seven, minor, minor seven flat five or half diminished, back to major.